Specifically for football, a lot of these guys come in and are going to have some sort of body composition change, whether that's gaining weight as a total or gaining muscle mass as they go into maybe a new position or get here as a freshman that may be underweight. And so this allows the student athlete to see what their body composition is. We're going to get height, we're going to get weight initially, we're going to get some of their logistical information that helps in prediction of their percent body fat. And then they will get into the bod pod, which is an air displacement test that tests somebody's body composition. And then it takes 2 to 3 minutes, really, is all it takes to get through those tests. And then we can give them immediate feedback with a printout upon completion. So we can get parameters of percent body fat, percent lean muscle, or fat-free mass. You're gonna have guys that are gonna be your leaner skill type positions that if percent body fat is too high, it could impede performance. It gives the coaches more data, gives the strength coaches the ability to determine if they need to make any changes. How do you program to increase muscle mass? How do you program for an athlete to decrease percent body fat? Once you kind of know that number, it's an easier transition to gain weight and gain weight appropriately. The players are definitely interested in their own numbers, especially as a football player. Weight is a big thing because you're probably changing your body weight, trying to gain as much muscle as possible, specifically for football, so that you can maintain the rigors of the season, you can perform at a high level, and then you can maintain, you know, the weight that you need to for that position.